5 years have come and gone.
We've traveled all over.
Quebec City, Greece, London, Ontario.
Through the halls.
It's been a wild ride. All the classes.
Recess.
All the tests.
Lunch.
All the labs.
Shows.
You loved everything that happened outside of class.
Well, it's what makes the high school experience.
Yeah. So, why don't we invite the secondary five students back on stage for one final trip down memory lane.
Sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the graduating class of 2018.
Yeah. Jumpin', 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 them boys up to something. They just smell like
each other like a hip hop parade. My hands in the sky, I wave them from side to side.
I can feel your can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Congratulations, class of 2018. We are so proud of you. We have lots of fond memories of you guys, and we are so happy to be part of your journey. Thank you so much, and good luck.
As much as I love Dan's show, it is by far the toughest time of the year because it means that I now need to say goodbye to you guys, my Sec 5s. Starting off in grade 7, as magicians and as fortune tellers, I now say goodbye to you as you have become lifeguards, Hawaiian dancers, safari explorers, and so much more in this year's show. Over the past 5 years, it has been such a pleasure to teach you all, to see you grow as not only dancers, but also as individuals. While you guys will be graduating in a couple of months, please know that Centennial, and especially the dance room, will always be your home. We will miss you more than you know. Best of luck, class of 2018.
Hey, you guys, congratulations. Dance show is finally almost over. I am so happy, and it's such an honor that I got to teach you guys over the last couple of years, and I'm so proud of every single one of you and how far you've come. I'm wishing you the absolute best in your future goals, and I'm wishing you the absolute best end of the year. Congratulations, guys. Bye.
Remember this moment?
Yeah.
I hope I'm getting good grades.
Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna say, okay, build, like, I wanna say, like, I'm happy for you if you pass, your future me, so yeah.
I have another message, so your future Eddie. I'm really happy that you graduated, and I know you're gonna accomplish great things in life, and by the way, you look really good right now.
Dance the whole
yourselves and just continue like working everything on your life.
And dancing.
And dancing all year.
I hope I'm passing.
Yeah, I hope I'm passing, and I hope that I'm still going to be in dance.
Hi, I'm 5'2".